Welcome to Airgun TV.
Now, I think it's fair to say that PCPs, pre-charged pneumatics, are popular with air gunners because you get lots of full power shots per charge and recoil-free accuracy. Of course, the downside is that you have to cart around lots of cumbersome charging gear wherever you go. Not with this gun though. It's called the FX Independence. And look, it's got its own onboard charging pump, so you can top up with air reserves as you go along. And you don't need any bottles or any stirrup pumps.
So here's my sneak preview of the FX Royale Independence. It comes dressed in a synthetic stock with a right-hand rollover Monte Carlo cheekpiece and a thumb hole to provide good control of its two-stage trigger. In addition to the onboard pump, you can charge up externally via a quick fill valve, and the Independent sports a very special barrel, more on that later, to maximise its recoil-free accuracy. Vertical adjustment of the butt pad gives you a tailored gun fit, and the rifle's very well balanced, allowing you to swing onto aim quite naturally. The trigger breaks cleanly, and a removable 12-shot magazine auto-loads each pellet courtesy of the side lever cocking system that can be operated while still on aim, and it's all backed up by a manual safety. It's a very nice full-powered field gun for sure. Now, about that barrel. Well, it's a smooth twist, which means it's smoothbored for the majority of its length, with the last few centimetres toward the muzzle being rifled via a unique method that applies the internal twist by way of a patented external crimping process. And as unconventional as it sounds, it does improve the rifle's potential accuracy. But one unique feature isn't enough for the Independence. There's also that integral pump to top up your pre-charged air supply. And thanks to a very low volume air chamber, it's absolutely effortless. A large manometer is located in the belly of the fore end so you can see how your air's doing. And as the rifle's design discharges more air per shot than a typical PCP, it's best to keep topping up with a few strokes every few shots or so. Combined with its side lever cocking system, shooter friendly balance, auto feed magazine and that highly advanced smooth twist barrel, you get all you could ever wish for in a single gun.
So, put all those divers bottles and cumbersome stirrup pumps away. It's an FX Independence that you need.
I'm Nigel Allen, and this has been your sneak preview of the FX Royale Independence.